I just want to bring these few facts to your attention. Indian media is the most corrupt media. Second, it is heavily funded and owned by anti-Hindu forces. Third, they have a clear agenda of eliminating Hinduism absolutely from planet Earth. So they have a clear false grand narrative. Everything related to Hinduism is wrong, bad. I wanted you to see a report, Edelman Man report. Indian media is the most corrupt with no ethics and responsibility. Understand, it is the social media that is exposing corrupt Indian media. The next thing I want you to understand. Even in this Palghar mob lynching of sadhus, Hindu monks, the first news Indian Express, the new Indian Express releases is three thieves beaten to death by villagers in Maharashtra's Palghar district. How the whole cunning criminal narrative is done, please see. Worst criminals. And now I want you to see the well-documented life of Kalpavrikshagiri Maharaj. Fortunately, we have enough of videos that he is a well-known sadhu who lived a sadhu life, his whole life, and he is a mahant, head of an ashram. Here we have some videos. Please watch these videos.
निगम कल्प तरोर गलितं फलं सुख मुखादयुतं नित संशयं पिवत भागवतं रसमालया मुहुर्धो भूमिका भुव भाविका सारे संसार से मुक्त होने वाला वो कल्प वृक्ष रूपी श्रीमद भागवत कथा पीने वाला तो उसका मतलब समझेगा पढ़ा लिखा होगा तो और नाम है मेरा कल्प वृक्ष चाहे इनको दिया
No educated man will be ready to believe police could not identify he is a sadhu, he is not a thief, and it is mistaken identity theory is absolute cheating. I want all over the world, all the Hindus to know, it is not mistake. He has reached the police station alive, and there are dozens of police officers. It is not three or four police officers. And there were dozens of police officers. Surely this sadhu and his assistant sadhu and the driver and they have their vehicle. You could have just called their ashram and found out, verified that he is a sadhu and mahant. So the dozens of police officers are trying to claim, they were not able to verify the identity of this sadhu. Whom are you cheating? Is there no limit for lying and cheating? I tell you, O Hindus all over the world, we need to take this to international attention. Please understand, O Hindus, fundamentally we are non-violent people. We are not terrorists to go and attack them back and kill them who killed us. We are not that kind of people. Let us at least take this to the attention of the international community, like United Nations and all the human rights organizations, human rights bodies.